Who says you can't have it all? Not Appalachian Wireless. We know what you want. Appalachian Wireless offers the hottest smartphones and unlimited data plans, all on the region's number one network.
You've heard about health and fitness boot camps for adults, but for 7 weeks this summer, kids in Pike County are attending a fitness camp of their own.
Yeah, we're trying to combat childhood obesity. And as most people know, in Pike County, it's pretty high here. And so this is just our part with the health department, partnering with the health department to try to alleviate or lower the risk for childhood obesity.
The camp, which is partially funded by the Pikeville Rotary Club, packs in both fitness and nutrition education.
So the first hour, it's just individual exercises and activities. And then we have a group aerobic class where they all take the class together. After that, then we do a nutritional class before our lunch period.
Fitness instructors work with the kids in the weight room and in exercise classes, but staff from the Pike County Health Department teach them about eating healthy.
We didn't actually give them a diet plan or anything like that. What we want to do is to instill making better choices, you know, better, let them know more about how to read a label. That's something they can take as an adult.
And they're not just learning what to eat, they are also understanding why they eat.
We need to learn to not sit down with a bag of chips when we're upset and depressed. We need to get up and exercise, whether that's just to go walk for a mile or something like that. I think that's more what we're trying to teach the kids about their eating habits and things.
The youth fitness camp meets at the Pikeville area YMCA on Tuesday and Thursday from 10 until 2. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.